just entering Twin Peaks city limits. Is the coffee on?
As with the final two episodes of season two, which were also paired as a feature-length event, parts 17 and 18 offer a study in contrast, considered best as distinct side-by-side units rather than a cohesive whole. This time, however, both halves are written by Lynch and Frost and directed by Lynch.
What?
I said you've gone soft in your old age.
Not where it counts, buddy.
Harley Payton, writer for the original series, suggests a compelling framework based on his knowledge of what interests Frost in particular. What if Part 17 and Part 18 represent two solo albums disguised as a joint double? Frost offers a straightforward, if cheeky, battle between good and evil.
What about this, James?
Followed by an ambivalent hero's quest to alter the fiction itself, peering in on his own collaborator's work. Lynch pares down the ensemble, loading up on identity shifts and ending with a moody drive into a kind of cosmic noir. Payton points out that 17 and 18 actually tell a remarkably similar story. Although Part 17 appears more conventional, both of these episodes are fairly avant-garde, offering enormous twists to the exciting Twin Peaks mythos. Part 17's final intervention into the preceding material may be even more radical than Part 18's. It is 18, however, even more than Part 8, which brings the full body of Season 3 most in line with Lynch's work since the 90s.
Richard. Linda.
Carrie Page.
Carrie Page.
Is Sarah Palmer here?
Who?
What is your name?
Alice Tremond.
At the end of this enchanted season, viewers emerged in a daze, wondering what to make of it all. As TV, the new Twin Peaks is a triumph, offering visions and sensations almost impossible to find elsewhere in the medium.
The world was on fire and no one could save me but you.
As Lynch work, the new Twin Peaks is a bonanza of new material, our first new gift in over a decade, adding up to almost the entire runtime of his prior feature work combined.
I never dreamed that I'd meet somebody like you.
As Twin Peaks, the new Twin Peaks is a complicated, fascinating mystery box, and it's possible we still haven't received the key to open it.
No,
chronology can only take us so far in comprehension. Let's look back at each piece of Season 3 in turn as a distinct story and world that relates back to the whole. Not just the whole of Season 3, but the entire Twin Peaks cycle as it exists from 1990 to 2020 and, just maybe, beyond.
With you